the renewal of one of the great rivalries in the history of the WWE, Cena versus Orton.
Orton got to know this could be his last chance at the WWE Championship.
Remember the rules of this matchup. Pinfalls or submission only. There will be countouts, no disqualification. Look at Randy Orton. Randy Orton perhaps trying to find a way out.
Ooh.
And what a difference a padlock and a logging chain can make, as Randy Orton just found out.
Well,
quickly on the attack.
Just as Orton said, you don't know what he's capable of. Did he just sucker John Cena outside and then back in to catch the advantage on Cena?
Well, perhaps the Viper did just that.
Orton capable of anything.
Remember, King, as we saw earlier on, this is a different cell than we've experienced in the past. This is a reinforced Hell in a Cell. It's designed now to keep people inside. New bracing, new support, so different from the cells we've seen in the years past. Don't think Randy Orton does not know that. Randy Orton, what is his strategy after BK against John Cena?
Well, strategy, a lot of strategy goes out the window when you're inside that cell. I mean, you just literally have to inflict as much.
Hey, look at the adjustment. Whoa. Look at the attitude adjustment. John Cena trying to connect Randy Orton. Managing to slither off the shoulders of Cena. Scoop slam by Orton. Remember, pinfall or submission, the only way to win. Orton into the pinfall. Here's the cover. Did he get it? No, a kick out at two by Cena.
And I have to think that the strategy of Orton and John Cena has to be use your ally. At some point in this match, you got to use your ally, and your ally, or can be your worst enemy, is that cage, that steel cell.
King, we do know this, that the demented and unbalanced Randy Orton has had weeks to try to figure out a strategy and how to use this cell as a weapon. We have ended Cena. Orton, though, sensed it coming. These two superstars know each other so well. What an amazing atmosphere here tonight. Ooh, and there is the first use of the cell as a weapon for either man in this match, with the WWE Championship on the line. This is where Orton becomes so dangerous.
Yep. Cena in a bad spot right now, out near that cell.
Randy with absolutely no absence of malice. Now look at how Orton's using the cell to his advantage. Getting himself a little more height to drop his 250-pound frame under the ribs of Cena.
Like we said, it can be your ally if you use it. Right now it's John Cena's second worst enemy. Look at, oh man.
Here's Cena at 2,700 square feet of chain link fence. A human, flesh grater.
Listen to our WWE Universe so into this match.
It is a big fight deal here, isn't it?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. You can't, if you're Cena or if you're Orton, you can't worry about trying to win the popularity contest. You got to worry about, you got to worry about defeating your opponent, and you got to worry about this Hell in a Cell.
And look at Cena.
Yeah.
Oh. Punishing Orton. Here is the power and strength of John Cena.
Oh. 2,700 square feet of chain link.
Oh, yeah. Orton countered. And Cena shoulder first off the steel steps, and suddenly it is advantage to the challenger, Orton.
You have that steel chain link, but you can't forget the steel steps inside there.
Randy Orton said that one of the things that he respects about John Cena, King, is Cena's power. So Orton, of course, with a game plan to try to neutralize the power. Back to the MO from breaking point to torture
Zeno.
His head kicked from behind, face first right into that, that steel step. Before that, his wrist. I don't know. Oh, this is bad. A lot of legal in this match. What is Randy Orton? This guy is so devious.
Well, the problem with Orton King is, you know, Randy Orton, an example of how heavy those steps are. The problem with Randy Orton King is that he's so demented, he's heartless, which makes his assaults even more. I mean, this guy's no emotion for anybody, no care for anybody.
This is so, he is, without a doubt, one of the most dangerous men in the history of the WWE.
You can almost see the wheels turning.
Exactly. I mean, you know, you talk about strategy. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if Randy Orton sits around and thinks about what am I going to do once I get in that match, or if it's just coming to him as he goes along.
Well, he's a third-generation superstar. His family's been in the industry nearly 100 years. So I'm sure a lot of it does come natural for
him. Right, and he's an opportunist. I mean, and just, I think he just, I mean, he just does it as he goes along.
Oh, no, 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 not this, not this. This is premeditated. Orton thought this out.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, and Cena. Cena countered. The strength of Cena.
Well, he may have saved himself there.
You ain't kidding. They saved this match probably. And Orton wants down the ring. Not only saved the match, he might have saved his health, his career. Orton is intending to DDT John Cena into those steel steps. Earlier, the hands of Orton. You can only imagine what would have happened. This match would probably be over right now had Orton hit that move. Now, what's Cena got in mind?
Look at this.
Oh, no.
What?
What on earth is John Cena going to do here? You got to be kidding me.
Look out, Randy Orton.
You got to be kidding me. And Randy Orton.
Good grief.
I can say it's a good thing Orton ducked out of the way.
Good thing, that's the understatement of the century.
And look at John Cena. Building momentum, back on the attack, realizes Orton's been wounded. For a moment, and there's Orton!
Striking, like that cobra.
And Orton crawls to the cover. He hooks the leg this time for the championship, and a kick out by the champion at two.
Watch this. This would have been the end. That could have been the end of Randy Orton as we know him.
And remember, King, there really is no advantage to the champion in this type of matchup because there are no countouts or disqualifications.
You're right, and that's why even the use of those big steel steps by John Cena was all legal.
Orton methodical. Trademark of Randy Orton. Measuring Cena, looking to strike at the most opportune moment.
Oh, it's Cena!
And Cena trying to build a head of steam. Here comes Cena.
This is what Orton did not need. Can you feel it, Michael? The momentum has changed. John Cena with a you can't see me message to Randy Orton. And now a five knuckle shuffle.
Well, this is the one thing that Orton could ill afford is for John Cena to get on the roll he is on now. Going for the attitude adjustment. And Orton makes it to the ropes. And Randy Orton with a counter. How dangerous is Orton?
So resourceful. Can never, ever count Randy Orton out of anything.
And Randy Orton now setting up Cena. No steel steps this time.
Determined.
But it may not matter.
And he did.
Face first DDT as Orton goes for the WWE Championship. Once said, it is all he exists for is the title.
Orton's still reeling, still hurting. he may have enough here. Cover.
Throwing again on the champion. John Cena in trouble. Has to power out at two again. We saw a desperate look on the face of Cena when he powered out. Viper coiling. Look at the eyes. He is about to explode.
He wants to deliver that RKO.
And if he does, he may win the championship.
The Viper is about to strike. Look out, John! No!
Cena countered the RKO! Going for the attitude adjustment! And he connects! John Cena! Hooks the leg! Two count! Got him! No! And a kick out by Orton! He kicked out!
Are you sure?
Yes, the referee is explaining to John Cena that Orton got his shoulder up just in the nick of time. Unbelievable.
But what's so devastating for Cena, King, is he kicked out after the attitude adjustment did Orton.
You're right. Cena hits Orton with his best shot. Look at the disbelief. The look of disbelief on the face of John Cena.
Well, John Cena, I firmly believe, knew in his mind after the attitude adjustment he was going to win this match. And Randy Orton did not allow it to happen.
Back to the drawing board now for Cena. It's like, what do we got to do?
Cena.
I don't know where Cena's going here.
We don't see Cena go climb the ropes much. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Cena thinking an attitude.
Well, the first one didn't work from the mat. Maybe this one will work and Randy Orton countered.
I think Cena was thinking attitude adjustment onto the floor. Now look out.
Inside Hell in a Cell. And Randy Orton could be closing in on another reign as champion. And again, a kick out. And that time, it was a desperate look in the face of Orton. What does he need to do to win the title?
I think Orton, you know, he's got to be thinking RKO. He just hasn't had the opportunity to hit it.
Well, the problem inside Hell in a Cell, too, is the match can turn just like that. Oh, as Ken mentioned earlier, 5,700 square feet of chain link. And again, Randy Orton methodically picking apart Cena. Seems like every time Cena gets some momentum going, Orton just counters.
Well, Orton trying to pull Cena up. Are you thinking superplex, maybe?
Well, going to the top rope was not successful for Cena earlier. Will it be more successful for Orton?
Cena fighting, trying to keep Orton from getting the position he needs to suplex Cena off that top.
Again, just tremendous willpower by John Cena to do all he can.
And Cena wins that test of strength.
Test of wills as well.
Oh, look at what's John doing here. Look at this.
Went for the leg drop to the back of the neck. John Cena looked to put Orton away there. And again, Orton manages to avoid near disaster.
You were so right early on, Michael. These two men know. I think they know what the other man is thinking before they execute a move. It's like, I read your book.
Uh-oh. Again, that steel chair, legal as a weapon in this match. You gotta win via pinfall or submission. What a better way to get a pinfall than by knocking out your opponent.
And John realizes that chair's in the ring.
Orton's dangerous enough without a weapon.
Oh, no. Cena's neck? Wait a minute!
Cena just a year removed from neck surgery.
Did you drive that into the back of John's neck?
I believe so. Orton, cover. Will the championship reign be over for Cena? And a kick out at two. He's got issues.
Oh, the demons inside his head are raging.
Randy Orton is just twisted.
He knows what he's doing other than,
this is what Orton's doing. Randy Orton, who loves to stomp his opponent. Physical as well as psychological, takes so much out of your opponent when Randy Orton does this.
How much punishment can John Cena take?
Well, the fact there's a steel chair under his skull doesn't help matters any. Oh, and it's Randy Orton, though! Who goes knee first into the chair.
Orton was going to deliver a devastating knee drop with Cena's head on the chair. Now look at Cena.
John Cena going for the STF. Going for the STF, and he has it locked in. John Cena with the STF locked in. Will he get Randy Orton to tap out? If he does, he retains the title. Orton trying to crawl to the ropes.
Orton has quit before.
But if Orton gets to the ropes, it won't matter. There will be no break if he makes it to the ropes. He's got to get out of this STF on his own.
The referee says no. That's not in this match, Randy.
And a little unorthodox here in the STF as well, as John Cena's got the right leg wrapped.
Look at Orton. Listen.
What are you saying, Orton? Huh? You want to give it up? You want to give it up?
Orton has the bottom rope is stopping John Cena, but now he's dragging
for a moment. For a moment, and now Randy Orton gets a counter as the referee goes down. And John Cena right back on the attack again. Looks for the STF, and he's in. It's locked in. The STF is locked in. And John Cena, and look at Orton's tapping. Orton's tapping out. Randy Orton's tapping. But the official was knocked down. Never saw it.
Did it? I don't know. The referee is actually outside the ring here. The referee knocked through the ropes as a result of that collision with Randy Orton. And Cena may realize that the referee does not know that Orton tapped out.
Randy Orton
did tap, didn't he?
Tapped out clear as day. Strikes with an RKO! The cover! Hooks the leg!
No,
will
no,
we,
no!
Will we have a new champion?
No!
He's got him, Randy Orton's got him! No! And Cena powers out! Almost in tears is Orton!
I think Orton is about to cry!
That may have been Orton's last chance!
Favoring his right leg from that earlier knee drop into that chair.
And then the STF, which worked on the right leg later on. But Randy Orton.
Oh, Randy Orton is.
Now Cena left.
He's tied Cena's arms into the rope. Cena's in a helpless position here.
Cena's defenseless.
Look at this.
It's all legal.
Look at this. God, I mean, look at. his head and face, turning blood red. Cena's arms and shoulders locked in those ropes. He's helpless.
John Cena is knocked out here, passes out his crown of new champion.
Oh, but Cena's head is locked into the vice-like grip of Orton. Is it over?
Cena is unresponsive.
He moved his hand. The referee looks as the referee helps get Cena released from those ropes, but
Cena was defenseless. He had no way of defending himself. This is a really dangerous spot to be in for John Cena. For all the damage and destruction Randy Orton has caused in the past.
Well, I thought Orton had Cena choked out.
See the expression change?
What's he thinking? Look out!
That's what he's thinking! A punch to the skull!
He kicks in and got him!
Randy Orton is the new WWE Champion!
The winner of this match and new WWE Champion, Randy Orton!
You know what was scary about that whole sequence at the end, King? You saw Randy Orton. When he was in the corner, his expression changed. It's almost like a light bulb went on in his head.
Yeah, it's like we talked about earlier. These things just come to Cena as they happen. And I can't believe this.
For the sixth time, Randy Orton's a world champion. The new WWE champion, Randy Orton.
I would have bet my house on John Cena. I cannot believe what we've just witnessed.